comes out for Carlson. All the way over for Burns. That shot blocked by Kerfoot, who lost his skate blade as Burns scores!
Watch Kerfoot. He's going to get in the lane on Burns. The blade's going to pop right out of his skate. Puck's going to go to Carlson, who'll keep it in. He'll distribute to Burns, who should be being watched by Kerfoot. He can't because he's got a broken blade. And Burns is smart enough to get that puck deflected as well.
Kerfoot in the neutral zone was trying so hard to get up and get back into play, but no chance without a blade on the skate.